Today I'm going to be showing you how to build a cannon in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Oh, I could just do it this way. Okay, so first you play three dispensers. You get behind one of them. You place a lever. Okay, you place redstone behind the lever. Place redstone repeater on the side of the lever. And then you place fire charge inside of the dispenser. And then you just press the lever and you got a cannon.